Hey guys, I'm at the Martin Auto Museum in Phoenix. It's around I-17 and just north of Bell Road. And here we have a cool Corvette that's lifted, a C2. You can see everything in it, how it's put together. I'm not just kidding, in it. I mean, you can see the battery, transmission. Near the side protector wasn't attached to the exhaust. Next is a cool C4 Corvette, but it's actually custom. By a European company called Lister. And what they did is this, these cool hood vents in. The front of it looks like a Jaguar. Tail lights are so much better looking. This is what GM should have made it look like. They still kept the pop-up headlights. They have a very big Corvette collection here. Money to make that kind of emblem anymore. Man, look how big this thing is compared to my hand. It's as big as my hand. Wow, this is so cool. I can put my hand under here or through it. This is a different kind of grab bar. So I never knew that the grab bar was like this.
Hey, Rick?
Yeah, okay.
Got you covered.
early 1930s collection too. Wow, that's a beautiful blue color. Ford. I thought Ford's just came in black. Gotta check out this paint job again. Such a cool paint job. Very clean. This is such a cool car.